Wish I could fuck you like he thinks he does. Before he falls asleep. But I've never been that tired. I wish I could move you like a millionaire. I wish I could move you like a millionaire. However I please, I'd make you scream teen recipes. I wish I could move you like a millionaire. Remember how you made me be a poet. Down on my knees, you spray painted my shoes pink, and you filled up all my notebooks, and you made me stink. Wish I could fuck you like he thinks he does. Before he falls asleep. But I've never been that tired. I've never been too tired to believe.
That song isn't about anyone in particular. Except Jim. Thank you.
trees again. The snappers are harder to see, my friends. Weeding at the weekend. Summer comes and gravity undoes you. You're happy because of the lovely way the sunshine bends. Hiding from your close friend, weeding at the weekend. Candy left over from Halloween. A unified theory of everything. Love left over from lovers leaving. Books that all know they're not worth reading. Let's stand for the season. Sit in your chair and you stare at the TV square. I'm in the deep end, weeding out your weekends. Winter comes, the days all stop. Made this motion of a thousand, the dark shades prowl. Say, oh, no, we're not worth reading.
Takes so long when you're gone.
translate me. This is our first show as Lucifer. One of two. We're halfway through our career. And this might be the loosest fur you'll ever see. And some of you will leave here and say, I remember when they were looser and more fun. And then you'll come back tomorrow night and say, they were really tight, but it was missing something that they had in the early days.
Did you just say something?
Play.
Huh?
I said play.
Play. Oh, okay. Okay. This is also another song about nobody.
to ask, how come I don't write back? Well, I could tell you, but then I'd have to write. A letter that would start.
As fast as we can.
This afternoon. Thanks. I've never heard of them. Are they good?
I will be impressed.
Thank you.
Am I depressed?
Let it go. Shania Twain
fans. It's a fucking weird audience.
What did you expect? They bought a ticket that said loose fur on it. You know, it's a problem ferrets have. It's true. Do a Google search on loose fur. You won't see us. You'll see a bunch of motherfucking
and ferrets.
Not parrots, ferrets.
What's that? Who's
Wait,
this political person who's here?
Who, did it say Q&A on the ticket? It is. I missed that part of the program. Maybe we should have done a program.
Like 20 years ago, for Christ's sake. And she's in Mexico now.
Outlaw.
Oh no, I'm confusing people. No, I don't know where she is. I wasn't involved with this person, you know, I just knew.
This is the hardest song for me to play. The more you talk, the more I'm gonna fuck it up.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Careful when you take a call for someone else. It's not a smart way to go. And get embroiled in someone else's life. You don't know where that phone's been. And don't strike a conversation with a cigarette. Like an old flame. Burned up and out of breath. A slip of the tongue is all it takes. It seems you need a helping hand to find yourself in someone else's place. That kind of saddle again. And don't pretend you don't know where it's heading for. A connection all the same. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
a Southern culture on the skits or something. Apple, shout to the touch, my sleep feeling capital. It's hard to change something supernatural. Unlock my body and move myself at last into warm liquid flowing, glowing glass. Classical music lost in masks, the ringing in my ears. Covering simple paths between the branches, flowering chants, fence slots rattling, fingers pushing through, slowly brushing past, fast glimpse of you. Thank you. touch. And I sleep feeling capital. It's hard to change something supernatural. I'd like to introduce the not so loose fur player, Miss Darren. I'd like to thank Tim Barnes for helping out and profession. I want to stand up and play this song about a prostitute.
Thank you. Schumacher for playing also tonight.